All right. Like I said, I'm going to play it twice. Maybe eating gummies right now, though. I think I stopped right at my camcorder on the ground. Battery there in the floor? What's going on? Oh my god. Ow! Oh. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. This is really loud. Okay. You're not gonna get me this time. Yeah. Can't squeeze through there. Okay. Oh, I did not shut the door this time. That was a mistake. Okay, can I jump up here? No. Something I gotta do in here? Ow. Okay. Okay. Okay, I definitely gotta shut the door. I also don't know where I'm going. Dude, playing this game while eating gummies is so easy now. Okay, buy me a good amount of time. Even more time, let's go. There's a dude right there. Pick up here. No, okay. It's somewhere over here. These doors are locked, I think, right? Yeah, okay. There's something in here? Am I, like, missing something? Oh my gosh, am I supposed to get up here? Oh, here we go. I totally forgot about this. Wait a second, aren't those dudes up here that I don't like? Hello. Oh, so annoying that my camera's broken. What was that? Back here. Jeez, all those noises. Okay, I can't go in there. Oh. Okay, let's go. That was just a notification. Boom. I see a battery over there. I want to get over there. Wait, what? Big lag. Hey, dude. I mean, I doubt this guy's gonna jump scare me. Might.
Only one way out. Only one way.
Okay. That's
too
late. Going on. Cobalt me. I didn't want him to. Well, I mean, I didn't want him to chase after me because I know they don't jump scare like, oh, you see the dude? They've done crap where, like, oh, you see the dude right there? Dude, this fat man. Absolute unit. If he starts busting up in here, I'm dead, by the way. Like, I don't know. Shit. Taki mushrooms. I don't know where to go. I'm just gonna hide over here. Have you tried just closing the task manager? Oh. Check their Twitter. Maybe Discord's just bugging. Gotta chill, wait for homie to go away. Oh, there's a door down there. Okay. Discord got DDoS. And just connected his mic to it. Get mad. What are you gonna do? Why is the music still going on? Dun, 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 dun. Was he actually chasing me now? I don't know what to do. It's probably gonna be something really simple. Like, I just gotta like run past him and do something. He's gonna come walk back. What's that noise? Coming! Fuck! Oh! God, I didn't know where to go. I didn't know where to go. That was easy. Right, I did it so much. Yeah. Yeah, he did. Wait, I know where this is. Right? Saving, let's go. Concerned with what homie's doing. No batteries in a library. I can't open it. Okay. Oh. Can I run? Cause I know I'm gonna open this door and then homie's gonna somehow come barreling through.
Marie, yes, I'm supposed to tell you. The key to the house of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Hey! Children! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Come on, dude, couldn't give me a battery too? Oops. Yeah. Ho-ho-ho. What? Fall like that hurt you? Are you serious? Gotta make sure I get all the batteries I can. Oof. You know, a lot of times in this game, I don't know where I'm going. It just so happens I end up picking the right way. Also, I feel like most of the time it's the wrong way, too. Dude was playing like a beast. I wish he kept playing. Well, I should have learned how. I wish I knew how to play piano, dude. Thing sounds so nice. I hate that. Okay, let's say I gotta go. In here?
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha, subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The fields are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage. English words are insufficient. More than hope. A human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed
proximity to death, to overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wallrider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
Oh, I guess it's over. That's cool. I always like sciencey stuff like that.
Okay. We have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Spazzing out. Wash those hands regularly. Oh, door's locked. I got a feeling I'm about to get chased. God dang it. There we go. One dude in there. Well, what am I supposed to do? Oh, he's... What? He said he's out of there. Oh, man. What the frick? I guess I can't close it from this way. Oh, my gosh. I didn't even realize he was like... What? Okay. I haven't really had that many, like, run-ins so far. That's crazy. This dude just hit feet and was over there. Now the door's open. I should not have grabbed that. I should have looked around first. Okay, good. I was afraid someone was going to start chasing me or something. Man, something I could be able to go through there. Ooh. Is that one dude in the locker right here? I know whose music that is. No, I didn't. I did not think it was these dudes. It looks like I'm on the up and up against them right now. Do is just all he does. No. Okay. Oh, I didn't want to catch. Here we go. Can I drop down? I guess I can't. What? Can I really not drop down from here? Dude. I wonder what happens if I just run. Oh God. Oh my gosh. Sorry, I just need a second. I just can't believe that I just like radio. Batteries? No. Whew. Okay. My father? Your daddy's son, and you your mama's daughter. What the heck? What's the point of coming up here? What? What was the point of even coming up here then? I can't do anything. Lord, forgive me for what I'm about to do. Man. A word? Actually, I'm gonna leave that open. Any batteries up in this crib? I'm out here praying for some batteries. Oh, where? Go there. I can go look for batteries. Dude, someone has to have at least one. I'm running low. My stock. I'm unaware of the supplicant who can serve the Lord only by feeding our Lord. Please take me a wall rider that my shepherd. Oh, so they all believe the wall rider is God? And they're like feeding themselves. So I guess it makes sense because there was like sacrificing duders. Like for the wall rider with the battery. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, is this even anything I can do over here? No. Okay. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. There's a lot of people in here praying. This is it? Okay. Oh, I gotta hang off. Hey, I need my hands to hang. I don't know why I thought I could do it with my camera. Where am I? Oh, there's too much water up on here for me to be doing this and thinking it's safe. Sickness. God hates money. Oh, it's these dudes. Oh, they're wiener.
You have done good work. Am I ready?
You are.
We will join the wall rider in just a moment. My Job, you alone shall escape Metalfa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Ah! Oh my gosh. Oh, man. Oh, something else. What did I take note about in that? Okay. Notes. I can't believe Father Martin one-upped Jesus Christ himself in shitty ways to die. And I don't believe I'm going to miss him. A way out. If he's telling the truth now, I've got a way out. And a story to tell. He wants to spread his gospel. I'll tell the whole world. Don't be a dead end. Let's go! Get me up there, baby! Yeah! Whew. Let's go. Okay, let's go. No! God, no! Get up there! Oh! Okay, I'm just gonna lay low. I'm gonna lay low, and I'm gonna eat a gummy. Max clinch. I don't know where he is. Hey, we out here. No, go up. Where am I going? Hey. I'm gonna get you! Go up! Oh my god. Find another way out. No! What? What the hell? Where am I? Dude, this thing's so bright, it's like lighting up my room. You guys can see all behind me now. Dude, what? I need some notes. What is this? Dr. Wernicke, Frankenstein of the modern Prometheus. Man, I cried, how ignorant art thou in thy pride of wisdom? Cease, you know not what it is you say. I broke from the house, angry and disturbed, and retired to meditate some other mode of action. The heck? Dude, there's just body parts everywhere. Am I inside one of the mountains? Block A. Morphogenic engine chambers? I think they have batteries down here. I think I'm far out of battery. But hey, they have electricity. Thank goodness. Okay. Woo! I'm not reading this. Okay, maybe I am. Okay. So it's basically talking about chemicals being used as a restraint. They were not working. Jeepers. What is the way out? It goes this way. The noise. What? Oh. Hey, get him! Ooh! 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 Him with that left! Ooh! Him with that right! What? Hey! Yeah! Get out of here! This is the way you die, ripped to pieces from the inside, watching your mare scatter on the concrete wall. You escaped one hell, Chris Walker. God help me, by someone. I hope you didn't find another. Screw that dude. Hey, he's a butthead. Out here killing me and all that. Call me a little piggy. This is what happens when you don't accept the EULA. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Well, now that he's dead, I shouldn't really have anything to be scared of, right? I'm just trying to figure out what the heck's going on. What? Stephen Hawking! Do you know what this symbol represents? That Triforce? Of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Kirchhoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turn into cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules. But through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to
off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
I gotta kill Billy. Oh, convenient. Place got dunked on. This must be like ground zero. This is stupid. Hi, what can I get for you today? The wall rider just comes in. No, I don't think there's a point for me looking around. Oh. I'm just dead. Well, that didn't go too well. These like systems go offline when homeboy's over there. Another way out. It's bathrooms. You won't know I'm in here. Does he actually not know I'm in here? Let's go. No point in shutting the door behind me. What if the doc did that? I'm about to shut all of this stuff off. Take it down. Cut it off. Dude, come on. What am I supposed to do? Cords. Follow in the cords. Follow in the cords. Follow in the cords. It's right here. I need to go up? What? I see that it's stable. There's someone over there? How did he even get down here? Hey, buddy. Life support. Let's go. Saving. Okay, I'm about to get chased by him. I'm guessing. There's just no need for my camera right now. Good film documentary, though. There you go. Bam. Ooh, file. Learn from me. Okay, so it's just Frankenstein stuff. That's good. I'm about to crank it. He's over there. Okay. Go there now. Oh, go. We're getting that good footage. Run, boy. Dude, how many stairs are there? Jump! Guess that means he's behind me. Funko Pop looking mofo out of here. Yoink. 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 Dead. Did I kill him? Whoa. Thought I got him. Ow. Oh. Get up. I can still sprint after that? Dude. He's on meth or something. Getting him. Oh. Get up. Was inside me. The camera, homie. Jeez, what the heck's happening? Look. You can do this. Dude, he's come too far to stop. You just gotta keep going. You gonna make it out, Chief? Oh, let's go. I have one last note to read. Billy's patient report, he ought to be 23 years old. He looks like at least 50 years off rough road, pain scratched deep into what I can see. Killing you was an act of kindness. Okay. Oh, get up. About to be done with this, right? Get up. I'm safe. Whoa, what? What? Why did you get lit up?
I've become the host.
It's over. Okay, I finally finished it. Now all I need to do is play Whistleblower and then Outlast 2, and I'm gonna be done. I have 1 out of 3 things done. 1 out of 3 done. There's 2 left. Ending was me getting lit up, and the ghost coming out my body. And then munching all of them soldiers up. Okay, if there's anything after the end of the credits, I'll keep it running. But if there's not, I'm just gonna cut it. So, if there's not, be doing Whistleblower. Otherwise, I'm just chill to this. I need some gummies.